This Monday in the New Vision, oil pipeline project gets 378 billion shillings boost. 1 million people expected at Queen's funeral. National Water Boss explains water tariff hike. Social media users face 5 years in jail over offensive messages. And Kiplimo wins another race in the UK. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.